I don't have a sandwich with me. Do you have one? Yeah. 12 years old, and I was in the backyard of my house with my friend, and I threw up because I ate the sandwich too fast, and it was too strong. I ate a sandwich last night. Sometimes I don't eat sandwich. Maybe I just have one, maybe two. I try not to eat too many sandwiches because it's not good for my singing. The sandwich was tricky, like a magic sandwich. And I didn't know. I'm eating it and it's like, no, that sandwich is, it's not vegan, that's the something. It's different. And then I was like, what? And then the whole day was really bad. When I ate a sandwich with Snoop Dogg, that was really amazing. We just both sharing sandwich and like he just keep making sandwich after like, you want another sandwich? Want another sandwich? Like, yeah, yeah. I get creative. Sometimes if the sandwich is too strong, I start to get like, oh wait, no, like we shouldn't do it. Like, who's that? Who? What? Paranoid. But usually I'm just like, everything's funny and my body is a little slower and more like water. You don't need too many extras. The bread is probably the best. If you have the right bread, then it'll complement the what's inside of it. I don't eat meat balls, but salad, vegetables, green, lots of colors. At the beach, on the roof, looking at the city. Right now, it's probably Honeybee by UMO. I like to share my sandwich. I think it's better talking and sharing it. If he's gonna eat a sandwich, he's gonna eat a sandwich with me. And I'm gonna show him like the best sandwich place to go. And you know, we're gonna talk about it and make sure nobody's putting something in there in your sandwich or some weird stuff. You know, sometimes sandwiches aren't for every, like they do different things to different people. And so sometimes if you shouldn't eat sandwiches maybe. I think that's a shame. Sandwiches should be everywhere. The natural. I feel like some sandwiches help people's health. They can help heal people, so that should be for everyone. Nah, I try not to eat a sandwich before the show or anything. I just try to wait till all the work is done. It's getting too fat, too lazy, too slow. And you know, like my throat, my voice, singing, so that would be the reason I stopped. Baguette. Is that still a sandwich?
Croissant.